my channel, CBA Fitness. That's the C, Lean and Achieve. Guys, as you can see, I'm standing in front of a heavy bag, and today I will be showing you a cardio with a heavy bag. So, a lot of people don't know that spending 20-25 minutes with the heavy bag is also a very good cardio, in which you can burn a lot of calories. So, before, the things which we need for this workout is a good heavy bag, a good back gloves, and a mat. Ensure to wrap your hands for the safety of your wrist. And before you start any workout, please do sufficient stretching like this, turn and all, so that you don't get any injury. So I will show you few variations which you can do on the back, and then I will show you the combination which you can do. You can practice this for half an hour or 20-25 minutes based on your timings. So let's begin the workout. First thing which we will be doing is, before you start hitting the back hard, first you should just try to contact the back like this. See, and try to set a rhythm. No need to hit very hard. First try to set the rhythm like this. Like this. So you can hit it like for 50-60 times. Punch is the jab. So jab is very important in the boxing because that maintains a distance. For the jab, you stand at a distance from your arm's length like that. And you don't have to hit hard. Just touch the glove like this. Like this. So this is jab. So you can keep moving in the circle. You can keep jabbing like this. Once you're done with the left hand, try with the same with the right. Like this. Jab, 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 jab. Jab, the next is 1-2. So 1-2 is jab and then right. So this right is going to be your hard punch. The punch for the like knockout. So you do like 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2. So the 2 has to be very hard punch. So again, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2. Once you're done with the right, the same thing you've done, right jab, left 2. So 1-2, 1-2. Jab, 1-2. The next punch is close range punch. So suppose you are standing close to the opponent, so you should try to hit it with the close range. So that way, when you are somebody is very close to you, you will be able to hit it. So like you stand just at a close range and just hit that. Combinations now. First was the jab, then 1-2, then close range. The third is the body shot. Body shot is also very important in boxing. So body shot means you will go 1-2 like that. So it will be like jab, jab, 2-1-2, 1-2, 3. So as you can see, this is the body shot. So you go jab, 2-3 like that. Rotation of the hips is very important. So it will be 1-2, 1-2. Like that. We covered 4 things. Jab, 1-2, close range, body shot. The next is hook. So try to practice the hook, which is equally important. So just stand like this. Hook. Just close range. Hook. Whatever punches I have told you, basically you have to practice each punch 50 to 100 times. So that way you will get into some flow. The first few times you may not feel the little odd, but you keep practicing and always maintain a good balance. So what I would like that, just look at my feet. So as always, keep the feet in a distance. Never feet put the feet like this. Always feet has to be like this for a good balance. So now whatever punch I have shown you, I will quickly recall everything. So first I have shown you jab, 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 jab. Same thing with the this hand. Jab, jab, jab. Second I have shown you 1-2. 1-2. 1-2. 1-2. Same with the other hand. 1-2. 1-2. 1-2. The third I showed was the close range. Like this. Like that. The next I show on the body shot. So all this you can keep practicing, and this is good. As you can see, I'm sweating so much. So this is a good, very good cardio to burn a lot of calories. So hope you like this video. Please subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys. Jab, 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 jab.